Down game audio, it's really loud.
Testing.
There,
oh, there we go. Yeah, you can have the mics kind of close to your face too.
Just like an airplane mic.
Prom? We all love Prom.
Cloud said you play Prom against Kazuya specifically because it's an upset that Leon beat Riddles from the counter pick.
It was about to 3-star.
Yeah, he's not dead there. Good spacing on up B. Down airing Bayo is pretty hard, especially when they're kind of up there. I like the concept. Jer? This is Jer percent. Especially with this rage. Nine more.
Dead.
Yep. Chrom has armor, so it's... People think the like edge guard Chrom hit him initially on his up B. In reality, it's after.
Who thinks that?
I just see people do that. I don't know why.
I don't know,
bro.
Yeah. Okay.
It's good.
Should be better.
Raw! Anything to change!
Raw. Oh. Stupid rule set.
One van, best of five. Two vans, best
Bad
of three.
Rule set, actually.
It is kind of weird. I think it's to force people to play more on more stages in the best of five. Like, it incentivizes.
So why would you do that when some stages are just not
good? Some people like certain stages on it.
And yet we ban Kalos.
Oh, yeah.
3, 2, 1, go!
Up smash. That must have been a misinput.
Yeah.
Usually you would want to do like a short up falling up air sector. Oh, the pivot up.
Oh my god.
Jeff smash! Jeff Smash, he DI'd in on that too.
That was a hit.
Totally could have Jeff Smashed that. Oh, more Jeff Smash is coming out.
I'll just wait, get on balance though. We cannot have this guy on the game.
Why? Be like that. Prom's worst matchup?
Yeah.
Bayo?
No, what is Prom?
Oh, Joker. Easily, by far.
Keep listing them. Like, where are they in order?
Why is it bad? I can't hear you, honestly.
Just take one ear off. What are, like, his worst matchups, like, in order? Like, list them.
His worst
matchups in order. List them.
knocking us hard. There's Joker, Pika, Joker, Pika, PT, maybe Greninja, Sheik. I've heard Sheik a lot. I'm still learning that. I don't even know why it's that bad. Generally, like, small characters that can also edge guard and out neutral cross. A lot of prompts put Pika.
Yes.
Dr. Mario. A lot of prompts put Pika in minus one. Not even minus two. Which it's a lot of copium. It's hard to tell because it's hard to tell between if it's a matchup where you're just getting edge guarded or if you're just getting like match effect. You know? Just a lot of coaching involved. What's going on here?
Mario.
Orgo. I like the pivot jab. It kills at this percent?
Yeah, it does.
What's this song, by the way? People don't know that pointable jab is gonna save them. Might be upbeat at low percent and just be vulnerable. I'm gonna up air again. I don't know what Shock Tomorrow can do to edge guard Chrom that well.
What's that? That's my hero.
Back air, that's word game right there. I usually don't think of side B as like especially because you can space it. He does those pivot jabs, it kind of makes himself vulnerable. I thought this is game two. This is game two. It's like 3 minutes. Whoa. I'm sure this is game two.
Game three, yes.
Game three, yeah.
Raw, win anything to change.
Oh, okay. Who's next on stream?
Cloud the Prom.
No.